Hello everyone, this is ASM Arif welcoming you to my new tutorial. Today we'll do the book cover design. Here is a mock-up and I will edit this mock-up and design a new book cover. Okay, here is the cover and the side cover, cover and spine. If you press over there, it will open in a new window and you can design here. If you design here and make it save, and it will save over there. Here is a here is an example. Suppose I'm activated this one and control S, pressing control S, and let's see, it's changing. Okay, what is happening up there? This one is a smart object. If you make your any layer in a smart object, it will show you this type of icon and smart object thumbnail. Okay, then if you press over there, it will open up a new window and you can work in this window. And if you save the in this window, it will show you the previous window. Thanks. Let's start designing. I want to design a book cover which is related with the designing things. Okay, at first I'll go to internet or Google Chrome and download some stock image. Okay, tree. Make a search with that. If you get any kind of, okay, this one is good, but this one is not in high resolution, only the 460. Okay, I have to search another thing. Okay, you can give the HD wallpaper. If HD wallpaper. Okay, here is some nice images and you can use it. I'll use this image just you know that the image of leaf is not could be green, but this one is colorful, that's why I'll use this image for my design. Okay, go to the file option and the place embedded option and place this one. It will take time. Okay, get, make it bigger by pressing shift and then okay. It's a symbolic image which is just representing your design is colorful or your colorful design. Okay, then I'll write down name over there. A new technique, I'll show you. Take a rectangle tool and rectangle, make here a rectangle and turn off the color, fill color, and give some okay, stroke color. I'm giving here stroke color. It could be white. White is good. Okay, and this one is our rectangle and this one is our image. And after that I'll resize that and then go to blending option and gradient overlay. I'll make it blue, make it this color and take color from here, and I could give it another color which is this one. Hit okay and press Ctrl D. I'll just rotate it. Okay, after that control T, make it bigger. It should be in a corner of the, okay, get. And now I will cut this portion. Press delete, it will gone. Now write down, I'll give the book of this book, I'll give the color, see, okay, lower of life, color of life, and I'll change the font, which is Roboto color of life, and I'll make it bigger, 150. Control T and color of life, and blending option color. I'm making it group the text and the border color of life. This one is good, and give the blending option, go to blending option and give the drop shadow. Drop shadow should be 8, 5, and 9. That's good. Okay, and color overlay, gradient overlay, okay, that's good. And I should take it, this portion is good, but I have to change the gradient overlay reverse. Hit OK. Could change. Okay. Or if you turn off the gradient overlay, I think this one is more good than the previous. Okay. Or over there, if you give it to the middle alignment, and then you have to make it also in a middle alignment. Okay, control A and make it middle alignment. That's good. And press control S. It will take time, the progress is okay. Then go to the, I could change, yes, you can change the color of this, you could keep this color or this, okay. That's good. And now the spine options, go to the spine, paste it, and free mockup. Here is free mockup option, and here is also green. Okay, then you could give here another line, another color. This color is good. After that, make another copy by pressing Ctrl J and make it bigger. Change the color mode, it could be white, and write down the name color of life, and the vertical type tool, you can use it. Okay. Color of life, control T and rotate it. Maybe in this text is white color, that's why not showing. Okay, color of life, LIGLIFE. Okay, make it in a good position, control S, and watch what is happening. This is not match with the cover. Okay, then what should we do? In this portion we can give our that wallpaper by the clipping mask. For that we have to give our text color in white. Okay, you can make it blurry, you can filter blur and Gaussian blur. Okay, that's good. Can make it blur and press Ctrl S. Let's see. That's good. That's good. And you can give the book color like that, or you can change the background color. This one looking good, but this portion is not matching with the thing. And then what should we do? We'll go to the spine again and control J and this one to here and clipping mask, create clipping mask. You should take over here and make it clipping mask. Okay. Control S. Now that's good. You can make it more simple. You can delete this one, you can delete this one, and you can delete also this one. You can just make it like that. Blur option and control S. Color of life. And the text should be in the middle element. Control S. Yes. This one is fulfilled. This is complete. Our design is complete, but I want to change this option. But go to the blending mode and make it white. The simple is the best always. And control T, make it bigger. Color of life and control S. Our book cover is ready. Can make it a little bit smaller and place it over there, and you can write down the author name in this here. Write down the author name. In this case I'll write down 120 and I'll change the text robot to a simple and like that. Medium is good. Middle element and control S. Make it more smaller. Just get, press control S. Okay, our design finished. Yeah, thanks for watching my video and don't forget to subscribe, and you can design this at your home and give me the link or the output in a Facebook or Twitter Messenger, whatever you want. If you have any type of query for this design, you can feel free to comment in my video description, and I'll give you the mock-up link and the photo link below my video description. And don't forget to subscribe and share with your friend. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching.